was a secret web of interconnected realms in Crown Point. I was a townie, and I still am. That odd blend of skyscraper and barnyard, woodland and alleyway. I started weaving words in this hometown that made me, and I know all the secret places, hidden in plain view. The Old Lake County Courthouse was built in 1878. By the 1970s, the city wanted to tear it down and replace it with a parking lot. The citizens themselves came forward, including the city's own poet and the former county sheriff. The grand old lady was saved from the wrecking ball by bake sales, donations, and a telephone pledge drive. The lower level was converted into a mall of sorts. It's amazing what we can accomplish when we work together. I spent a lot of time here as a kid. I sketched the streets below from the windows of the municipal courtroom, and wound up standing before the judge in the same room years later, and attended plays and wedding receptions in the Mackey Ballroom. My love for our country was nurtured in my hometown, and it wasn't the kind of patriotism you can just buy at Walmart plastered across a shirt. There are rumors that this building's haunted. The ghosts of the past manifest themselves in footsteps and echoes.
Yeah. back in the back there. So while we're waiting for the band to set up, have some snacks. Every dollar goes directly to the food bank. And also there's the picture opportunity over here for selfies.
So much to help save the courthouse, you know, and they wanted to have it.
Well, they were going to turn it into a parking lot.
And so he had written the poem and about saving the courthouse, and we just did all kinds of things with that, trying to raise money. I mean, printed, and he, I don't know how many copies he had, all was printed, and we just sold them and sold them and sold them, put the money all in the.
Yeah.